Peritoneal dialysis or PD uses the peritoneal membrane or the lining of your abdomen as a filter for dialysis. For this type of dialysis, a silicone flexible tube, called the PD catheter, is surgically placed through the wall of the abdomen. It is around the navel. About 3 to 4 inches of the catheter extend outside the body. This catheter is the permanent access for PD. During treatment, a special solution flows through into the peritoneal cavity. The fluid is kept in the peritoneal space. During that time, the waste products are exchanged from the blood to the dialysis solution through the peritoneal membrane. The peritoneal membrane acts like the filtering device. After a certain period of time, the fluid is drained through the PD catheter and out of the peritoneal cavity. The used solution, which contains waste and excess fluids, or the yellow solution, is then replaced with fresh solution. You then disconnect and discard the bag. You also go on with your day. To learn more about peritoneal dialysis, visit our website at thevirtualnephrologist.com.